Okay, well, what I'm doing is attaching this fine tissue paper to the front of the painting where, in the areas where the flaking has occurred, and I'm adhering it with an adhesive which is based on fish glue. It's a bit like gelatine, and then that dries, and then the painting is safe to handle, and it can be taken to the studio where we'll do full conservation to secure the paint on a sort of more long-term basis.